show Our Football for you, the best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith.
Well, this is this amazing derby in this city of Milan, where both teams are at home, whichever way round the fixture list tells us.
Yeah, and that's a bit of a strange situation for English fans, at least, who can't get their heads around sharing grounds. But these two sets of supporters have, and looking forward to a good clash here.
There was a time, of course, in the history of Milan when they went for English players, Ray Wilkins and Mark Hatley and Luther Blissett, around the time you might have been a target as well.
Well, if I was, I didn't hear about it. But, yeah, there was big money to be made, wasn't there, over in Serie A at that time. That's why players got attracted out there. It was at the top of European football.
So here we are for the kickoff. Looking forward to seeing how Milan do today. Gonzalo Higuain. Judge that slide tackle to perfection. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Higuain. Jota! That's a fine catch by the keeper. There's no doubt that Inter are looking for victory here. And they appreciate that they've got to be at their very best to get it. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws. The game say, and he has stopped the play. Well, they're going to take him off, Alan. I'm not sure he wants to go off, but maybe they're just thinking ahead beyond this game.
No, sensible. He's a valuable player, isn't he, to this team, and they don't want him out for any longer than necessary.
It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Rodriguez in to get the throw. Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
And that will be another throw here. Now he's looking for support. Shots on here.
In for the challenge, he made the block.
Goal for Inter. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there. Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
So that's Inter now in the lead. Supporting player alongside. Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Oh, Rodriguez, and they are level. That is the equalising goal. So away we go at one all. Free kick against Inter. Inter have to deal with this. It's only a yellow, though.
Well, it is, and as I say, a few years ago, that might not have been the case. He might have got away with it.
Inter have the lead. Throw in now. Miranda. Shot's on. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Villa. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Foul against Inter. And for the Inter player. Yeah, the card's out, it's yellow.
On another day, possibly, could have got away with that.
Perisic. Villa. Perisic, Ricardo Rodriguez, referee's given the free kick against Inter here, oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right. And shoots!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
They've opened them up here. Villa. Bonaventura. Quick change of possession here. He might be through. Villa. And now the shot. He's off target. And that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish.
Villa. Judge that slide tackle to perfection. Bonaventura. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. And the cross is in. Shot on! It's a good block. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. Really excellent first half, very tight, and very much the two sides well-matched.
Yeah.
Second half to start here, with Inter leading at half-time. Opportunity now! It's a corner for Milan. has good support as they build this attack. Well, there he is. He's been a brick wall today in defence. And here's the shot. He's made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Raja Nainggolan. That's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. What a fine save. That will help ease the pressure. And in goes the cross. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. So the corner now, and into line-up to defend it. Goes for... and yes, a goal! And they're level! Well, that's marvellous for Milan, their goal.
Well, they've got power, they've got height, and when the corner's that accurate, only one end result.
So it's 2-2 now. To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Biglia. Oh, in goes the cross. Gonna try his luck. They've broken through again and scored again. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Very good game, 3-2. Fine cross, and here's the header. Good try, a little too high. Perisic. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Oh, he's through. In the clear here. Perisic! And that levels it up. It's a goal. Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking players...
He's got room to hit this!
That's a splendid clearance. Bonaventura. Milan are attacking now. Well, he's got support here. He's got a chance to cross.
Well, that's in the remit now of the referee. Players not encouraged. To put the ball out, it's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Wondered about this injury, and they are going to make a substitution. Doesn't look too serious, so precautionary stuff maybe.
Yeah, I think it probably is. I mean, this lad doesn't normally come off if it isn't anything too serious, so I think maybe they are protecting him.
Teo Pablo Mosacchio. Filia. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Balde. Asamoah. It's a great understanding here.
Oh, what a time to score. What a way to score.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Terrific tackle.
He can hit it here.
Balde.
Oh, well saved.
And it's a win for Inter in this match.
Well, it's the worst thing in the world, I think, isn't it, Alan? You perhaps won more derbies than you lost, but you know how they're feeling at the moment.
Well, without question. And the fans, of course, that you meet in the next few days will certainly let you know about it. And there's no worse feeling, really.